I am so excited to introduce our next act, Miss Breanna Corjuc.
Hello, hello! Who's excited to be here tonight?
Woo!
Okay, and another question. Who's excited to worship the Lord?
Woo!
Y'all can stand, sit, however you worship, but we're super, super pumped to be here. And I wanted to introduce y'all to my band. They're like my best friends now. So this is Connor on guitar. We got, woo! Give it up for Connor! We got Connor on bass. I'm sorry, this is Colby on guitar. We got Sashawn on drums. Sam Blizzard on keys. Give it up for Sam. And finally, Daniel on electric. All right, let's all worship the Lord.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Guess the good Lord keeps his promises, 'cause he kept this one even when my faith was flirting like a dance. When the night is gone and I'm holding on to hope that one day he'll put the right one in my path like he said he would. Guess he knew it from the start before you saw my heart. 'Cause now I just wonder I'll be where you are. From the twinkle in your eye to the man I see inside, I guess the good Lord gave me what I need in you. Every long and lonely night, my heart's on for you to say yes I do. I got some patience waiting to see. Put his hands up. Don't you worry, child, I'll supply your every need. So keep hoping, Lord, keep your gaze on and trust me. Now I just wanna play in your arms. Guess you knew it from the start before you stole my heart. 'Cause now I just wanna play where you are. From the twinkle in your eye to the man I gotta see. Yeah, I guess a good look gave me what I need to do. No, it gave me. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank y'all. So for this next song, this song is super near and dear to my heart. I wrote it 3 years ago when I was a junior in high school. And so it was a time of uncertainty. I was kind of figuring out, Lord, what do I want to do with my life? I know you put this calling in my heart and this desire to worship you, but I don't know, should I go for music or not? And being at Belmont is a testimony of his love for me. And so this next song, I actually had to work on it a little, so I co-wrote it with a friend here. Give a shout out to McKenna Swan in the crowd. We're super, super excited to share it with all of y'all. And this is my friend Kate on the violin. So thank you guys. With that, we'll start the song. Feel free to worship however you worship. Triumph, oh, Thank you guys so much. Have a good night.